you scored in this game. Every time the Lord decides to work in your life, there's another score that he's giving you. Every time he lays his hands on you and he decides to give you another day's journey, there's another score in this game. Oh, praise his name. All I'm saying today is there is a blessing in being changed. Do I have a witness here? When you can use what God has given you, and when you can allow the Lord to use you the way he wants to lose you for his glory and for his goodness, then you will know that the Lord is getting ready to bless you. Oh, praise his name. I don't run from the fact that the God needs me to change. Turn some things around in my life. I don't run from the fact that God has convicted me a time or two and told me there were some things that I needed to fix in my life. But I've learned to embrace those things that he said I need to fix. I've learned to accept those that he said I need to fix in my life, because I realized that when I fix them in my life, a change is going to come over me. Oh, praise his name. And that's why I keep working each and every day of my life. That's why I keep striving to get better each and every day, because I believe that as I get better, the Lord got some more blessings with my name on it. Oh, praise his name. And is there anybody here in the place today that can say, I've been blessed since the Lord changed my life? Oh, praise his name. He said, what a wonderful change in my life has been brought since Jesus came into my heart. I have light in my soul, which I have sought since Jesus came into my heart. What that means is I was blessed when he changed me.
Yeah.
him. Anybody here glad that he got up? If you're glad he did, come on and give him a praise. That's a blessing. Be a change. God got a blessing with your name on it. If you just allow him to change, God got something especially for you. If you just let him change.
There's a blessing in being changed.